Unified field theory, conceived by Alfred Einstein, may just have been proven. An independent researcher in China just may have proved Einstein's theory. Watch this patented experiment that demonstrates Zhang Xiangqian's unified field theory using changing electromagnetic fields to create vortex gravitational fields. Watch as we place raw pork skin in the electromagnetic gap. When alternating current is applied, the changing magnetic field generates a vortex that moves this organic tissue. Next, an aluminum plate. It still responds to our vortex field. Then a green leaf, living plant matter. Paper responds instantly too. Notice how the ceramic piece also moves. Finally, this epoxy insulating board, designed to resist electrical fields, moves under our gravitational field. Six completely different materials, all responding to the same principle. This breakthrough technology, detailed in the new book, Unified Field Theory, could revolutionize fluid pumping, material handling, and propulsion systems, all without moving parts. Order Unified Field Theory, Popular Science Edition at Amazon.com or go to HopeGracePublishing.com for more information.